Who is this they? Like, who are they?
They in my head.
NF, let me go. Let's get into it. Okay, who needs to let NF go? Let me go. You know what I'm saying? Who's holding on to him?
Fear.
Mmm. Industry. It's a long intro, too much time to think.
Right?
I want to get into it.
Talk to you with my hands tied. Walk toward you on a fine line. Everybody has a dark side. I feel embarrassed when they see mine. Rain falling from my dark skies. Clouds parting, but it's all lies. Shouldn't I see the sunshine now? Wonder how I look in God's eyes. Am I a good person or a lost one? Will this feel worth it when I'm all done? Will I feel ashamed of like who I was? Will the pain vanish or will more come? Will I stay numb or regain love? Maybe someday have a taste of freedom. Will I take the poison out of my blood? Or just leave it there inside of my lungs? I know, no, I should let you go.
These are questions.
Right.
Just like the last video. Some serious questions.
Everybody has a dark side. I feel embarrassed when they see mine. Do you feel embarrassed when people see your dark side?
No.
Do you have a dark side?
Yeah. But I mean, I don't know if it's a side. I mean, not... Wait. I don't mean like I'm just darkness. I mean, it's not like hidden, but I get what he's saying. But it is what it is.
When he said rain falling from my dark skies, it made me think Dark Sky Paradise.
Oh.
It may not be a reference at all. I'm just saying that's what it made me think.
Okay. Clouds parting, but it's all lies. I do feel like that, like, definitely when things start to, like, turn around and it's looking like it's going to be, like, sunshine and hope, I definitely doubt that.
Right.
Like, I definitely relate.
I'm not going to ask you all these questions.
Let me ask you.
No, I'm just saying, like, these, I'm not going to ask you all these questions, because these are, to me, these questions are like, what will race through your mind, you know what I mean, during certain periods of your life, you know what I mean?
Like, not the answer, literally, the question.
I don't feel like he's asking these questions for us to literally answer them, you know what I mean, or think on these, it's like, dang, like, those are valid questions, it's kind of like, you know, will I stay numb, or will I regain love, kind of thing, like, in certain phases of your life, like, your mind's going to be racing, you'll be thinking questions like that. You know?
Mm-hmm.
So we don't have to say and answer them all.
Stay numb or regain love. Maybe someday have a taste of freedom. Will I take the poison out of my blood? Or just leave it there inside of my lungs? I know. No. I should let you go. Hands are feeling cold. Just leave me alone.
Wait, okay. I got a question.
Okay.
He said, will I take the poison out of my blood or just leave it there inside of my lungs? What is he saying? Like, poison in his blood, leave it inside his lungs?
I don't know.
So he's saying it's like in his blood and it's in the air he breathes and it's in the taste, like will he ever taste freedom? So it's in his taste and like, so it's all through him is pain, basically.
Right.
Right?
Gotta be something like that.
Freedom, will I take the poison out of my blood or just leave it there inside of my lungs? I know, no, I should let you go. Hands are feeling cold, just leave me alone. No, I just want control. I feel so exposed, liars in my home. No, please do not provoke. Noose around my soul, I cut down the rope. They don't want me happy, they don't want me fixed, they don't want me better, they just want me broke. Talk but never listen, at least I admit it. Black out all my vision, watching me diminish. That's my
Who is they?
The industry.
I hear a lot of people say they. Like, they don't want you to be happy. They. You know what I mean?
Oh.
Who is he talking about with this
they? He's talking
about
they.
The same they that everyone's talking about? Just like the proverbial they?
Yeah.
They don't want me to be happy.
It's the they.
They don't want me fixed.
The they.
They is definitely a thing modern day. They don't want me better. They just want me broke.
It's probably like his competition, his haters, and the industry.
Yeah.
It's probably like the group of they. Like the group of negativity. Fear. Probably.
I mean, everyone says they, but no one says who they is.
They is them.
Whenever people say they, you know,
yeah.
Like, DJ Khaled, he's like, they don't want you to win. Right. You know what I mean? It's like, I always want to know who they is.
They is but different. I guess they is just situation. Like,
they is the haters right. in general.
The negative.
People who don't have your best interest. You know what I mean? Like, it's a cultural thing. It's a they, but I always wonder who they is.
But does your dark side, is that included in they? You know what I'm saying? Fear, anger, like, are those personifications included?
It could
in
be. Them? That's why I'm asking. Who is Ooh. This they? Like, who are they?
They in my head.
Soul. I cut down the road. They don't want me happy. They don't want me fixed. They don't want me better. They just want me broke. But never listen. At least I admit it. Block out all my vision. Watching me diminish. That's my favorite pastime. I know nothing different. Tell me something different. I don't see the difference. I just feel offended. I just feel defensive. Why don't you accept me? I just need acceptance. Time is of the essence. Don't like how we spend it. You just want perfection. I need you to let me.
Let me go. Let me go. Let me
Who is he talking to?
Oh, man. Without a video, will we figure this out?
Let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go. Let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go. Let me go, let me go.
This feels like a movie.
Go, let me go.
A movie? There's no video.
Yeah.
Why'd you say I don't belong here, huh? Fill a bucket full of my tears, huh? Pour it out the water, all of my insecurities whenever I'm scared. I watch them grow and say I don't care. I pray to God to ask if hope's real. And if it isn't, I was thinking maybe you could introduce us. We ain't met still. Yeah, my chest feels like a blade's in it. Who put it there? I think they did it. Out the cell now, where am I headed? Am I hellbound? Will I find heaven? Will I feel better or just regret it? If I let you go and find the seven letters I've been looking for, it's like it's never ending. Open all the doors and let the peace enter. I'm so.
What seven letters?
Seven letters.
If I let you go and find the seven letters. Maybe let me go. That's seven letters. If I let you go. Let you go. Wait, that's you though. That's not seven letters. But let me go is.
Right. Oh, you just confuse me.
Right? I feel like this is like a search for treasure or something. We're like on a treasure hunt.
I wasn't. I'm just trying to figure out what he's talking about. I mean, clearly it sounds like he's going through some things. Like mm-hmm. it said with my chest.
Maybe.
Whoops. My chest feels like there's a blade in it.
Okay.
I saw a video one time where a guy had a breakdown and he said it felt like there was a blade in his stomach. And his stomach was just like, you know, like crunching down on the blade and the pain kept getting sharper and sharper. So that's what this reminded me of. My chest feels like there's a blade in it. So like clearly he's going through some things. Like when you go through a breakdown or something, apparently it can literally feel like there's a blade in you. I've never felt these things. So I'm not speaking from experience. I just heard something like that. That's why I'm kind of lost, because I'm just trying to figure out what's going on, and I don't think I've experienced most of what he's talking about, except racing questions through your head. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
When he says, why'd you say I don't belong here? I think he is someone in the industry.
Yeah.
So maybe that's who the they is in this song. But then it also could be all the other stuff you said, too, maybe just, like, in general.
Hypothetically speaking, if the industry did accept him, what would that even be like?
Right?
You know?
It's almost like they need to not accept it.
Right? Because if they did, no one would believe it. We'd all believe, like, oh, they're trying to, like, you know what I mean? Like, they're trying to earn his trust so they can curb his music and they can take his masters. And, you know what I mean?
If the industry did accept him, it would make the industry seem good, like the good guys.
Right.
Which would just be weird based on, like, the kind of stuff they like to promote. You
right.
know what I mean? Like, it would be incongruent for them to accept him. It would be very weird.
Right.
I mean, it would be nice if he could get radio play and things like that. It would be a good thing, but it's like, it's just unimaginable. Mm. Like, there's no way that industry could, like,
no.
play his songs on the radio.
Definitely not. And if they did, no way. I wouldn't trust him. You know what I mean? Like, I'd be like, something's up.
I pray to God to ask if hope's real. And if it is, then I was thinking maybe you could introduce us. Is hope real? Is it?
What do you think?
I don't know. I guess it is, because, like, okay, like, if you're in such a dark place where there is no hope, hope can seem like so far off, and it's like that's all you want is a little hope. Mm-hmm. But I feel like when you're not in that dark place, hope, it's like I don't really want hope. I want like expectancy, you know what I mean? More like faith, right, or something like that.
Right.
So I see a lot of people like, oh, don't hope, like do it, and these kind of things. But I'm like, bruh, you've never been in a place where you didn't have hope. Mm. You've been in a place where you literally have nothing, like no hope. Like, hope would be amazing right now. Like, just the thought that, like,
yeah,
you know, things could get better. You know, there's a little hope for me.
Yeah.
But then when you're not in one of those places, it's like, hope. Like, yeah. I don't hope. I'm going to do things. You know, I don't hope. I know things are going to work out for me. Things like that. Yeah. You know what I mean?
I feel like it's very easy to ruminate on hope, to be like, well, it could work out. It's like, yeah, but, you know what I mean? Like, it's very easy to, like, a little hope, no hope. A little hope, no hope.
Yeah, I feel like hope is kind of illusory, because it, right, sounds better when you don't have it, but then when you're in a place where it's not dark, then it's like, it's other feelings for me.
Right, right. It's like you never actually get to the point where, like, there's hope. It's like you either have, like, faith and, like, you have belief and stuff, or you're reaching for hope, but you don't have it.
Right.
Heaven, will I feel better or just regret it if I let you go and find the 7 letters I've been looking for? It's like it's never ending. Open all the doors and let the peace enter. I'm so pitiful at times, miserable inside. They want me to hide. No, how can I survive? Change your state of mind. I should say goodbye. No, they want me to beg, they want me to plead, they want me to die. They just want me dead, they just want me hurt. Don't want me to live, don't want me alive. Stop with the pretending. I don't feel respected, I just feel rejected. I don't like rejection. You promised protection, I don't feel protected. I just feel neglected. How can I respect it? I'll teach them a lesson. I pick up the weapon, aim in your direction. Shoot at my reflection, shatter my perception. Hate it when I'm desperate, you just want perfection. I want you to let me.
Okay.
Okay.
I think I know what's going on here.
What?
Not 100% sure. I feel like he's talking to God this whole song.
So he's telling God to let him go?
You promised protection. I don't feel protected. Who could possibly promise him protection?
Oh.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I guess a parent could promise you protection, but I doubt, like... Well, he wasn't even married this time, right? But he's probably dating.
Wait. Where... Oh, okay. And perfection, yeah.
Who else? Just feel rejected. I don't like rejection. You promise protection. I don't feel protected. You know what I mean?
Yes, I think you're right. But then he wants God to let him go?
Maybe.
As in, like...
Like, let him not be perfect kind of thing? Like, maybe it's his internal dialogue with God kind of thing. Mm. I mean, God knows you're not going to be perfect. But you know what I mean? It's like...
But it's like...
You're supposed to be...
So it's like release.
It's like kind of the human expectation. Okay. I don't know. That's where I am right now. Because I don't know who else could have promised him protection.
Release the tension.
Right.
Basically.
I don't know. That's where I am right now.
Okay.
It's okay. Not saying for sure this is what it is.
Okay.
I think that's what it is.
Okay.
I'll teach them a lesson. I pick up the weapon, aim in your direction. Shoot at my reflection, shatter my perception. Hate it when I'm desperate, you just want perfection. I want you to let me.
Let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go. Let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go. Let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go.
Let him go where? Let him go where?
All right. You got anything for me?
Let him go where?
Let him be happy. I don't know. But I still feel like he was talking to God. Like, the song was, like, kind of his thoughts and a little bit of dialogue. Well, not really dialogue, kind of like a monologue, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Like with God. Because he had a bunch of religious references talking about heaven and hell, talking about God needs to introduce him to hope.
And then protection, perfection. Yeah,
well, all that was just my guess. I mean, he had like religious references throughout the whole song. But what does the let me go part mean? Like maybe that's just a song about doubting faith?
Or maybe he's like, give up on me. Like what if he's just like, I'm giving up, I'm over this, I'm unhappy. Why don't you just give up on me and stop like pushing me to go further?
But it seems like he feels given up on already.
Right?
Like he feels rejected.
But except by God. He does feel neglected.
And not protected.
But what if he's just saying, like, that's the last straw. Like, just give up on me. Let me go.
Maybe.
Basically, he wants to die. Or, like, you know what I mean? Something like that.
Could be.
Huh. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm kind of lost.
What do you guys think?
Typical.
Yeah.
A little lost with this one.
Without a music video, I don't know.
Well, that's just how the cookie crumbles, you know? Sometimes I'm confused and lost. Sometimes I'm not.
Sometimes we know exactly what's going on. That is how the cookie crumbles.
I don't know about exactly, but sometimes we're in the ballpark. You know what I mean? Yes. We're playing the same game. We're in the ballpark.
Right.
And sometimes we're not in the ballpark.
Sometimes we're in a different sport.
Right. All right. Well, that's all we have with this one. Thanks for tuning in, especially if you made it to the end. We appreciate all the support. Let us know in the comments. Let us know in the comments what's going on. Well, without spoiling it, like, what's going on, what we missed. Please let us know. That's a wrap.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where did it go? She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't